Alexia from Ginger Girls, and I'm here with my sister,
Dominique Anastasio.
And so I wanted to know, what is it like being in a relationship with a ginger man, being a ginger yourself?
It's wonderful. I very enjoy it very much. I have a wonderful boyfriend, and I hope that one day maybe we'll have a better chance of having redheaded children. It's great.
Super. Well, thanks. So support the campaign, spread the word, and all the ginger love.